if you had a bad day. I'm so sorry. Well, I thought having you come over, I would give you a nice soothing scalp massage. And I brought some brushes to brush your face a little bit to help you relax. And also some hair brushes. So I thought I'd brush your hair a little bit. So I just want you to relax, and I'm going to make you a cup of hot tea. It's very calming. And this will help you to sleep and to definitely relax. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and fix your cup of tea for you. And this is my favorite mug. And I have some honey in it to sweeten it for you. This one, because it's got a big open area and you can have a lot of tea in it. But there's your honey. And I'm gonna take a tea bag and add some hot water. Okay. Smells really good. It smells like there's mint and chamomile. So we're gonna let this sit for a few minutes, and then whenever you're ready for it, you can be sipping on your hot tea while I brush your hair, everything for you, okay? I just want you to relax so you can at least have a better day, a better evening, okay? I'm gonna put this aside. So this is the serum that I'm going to be putting in your hair, and I only need a little bit. And it smells real good too, so. Gonna start massaging it into your hair. And I'm gonna bring it down to the ends. Scratch your scalp. How does that feel? Find that whenever I've had a really bad day, it always feels so nice when somebody just touches my hair and, you know, just kind of plays with it a little bit. But a scalp massage, you know, really helps, and it's known to help release endorphins and just help you relax. It helps take the stress away. Here. I have different ones because each one provides a different feel, and this one is one of my favorite ones. It has nice soft tips. Bristle brush. so far. Good. Just take a deep breath and let all the stress and worries of the day just go away. That's it. Feels going down my scalp, but especially when someone else is doing it, it's far more relaxing. So I'm really glad that you came for me to do this for you. It's all over now. your stress. So I'm just going to apply this to your temples. And massage it in. Okay. Now I'm going to put some down your sides of your neck, along your jugular vein. Special blend of moisturizers that is specially made for our spa. It has tea rose in it, a little bit of lavender. In my hands, and it smells really good too. So the smell is going to help relax you because of the lavender that's in it. Okay, so I'm just going to apply this gently to your face and give you a nice facial massage, okay? Some moisturizer on first, and then brush, and then I'll put moisturizer on again, so you'll get double. Okay. That I brought, and each one of them does something a little different. This is a big fluffy brush, and it feels wonderful, and it's very soft and luxurious. And then I have an eyebrow brush to gently brush your eyebrows. It's very relaxing. It will help release the muscles holding the tension up in your forehead and around your eyes. And then I have this little fan brush, a facial brush, and I'll be applying that to your face too. Smaller brush, and I can even apply this to your eyes, and they're all clean, so you don't have to worry about any makeup being transferred to you. close your eyes and if you would like, I'm just gonna start brushing. Okay, you just let all the stress and the worries of the day leave your body. Facial brushing is important, as well as hair brushing. It's very nurturing and extremely relaxing. And if nothing else, it will help you fall asleep. Especially with this hot tea, which, by the way, should be ready. Sure to keep any brushes away from your mouth so you can sip on it. So I just want you to get the full benefit of relaxation, okay? They're starting to be closed halfway, and that's fine. It means I'm doing my job right. I know this feels wonderful. I know. Your eyebrows to help your eye area relax a little more, okay? Alright. Sorry. I thought so. Okay, now I'm going to use this brush to gently brush your eyelids, and I'm going to go around your eyes and then underneath your eyes as well, and that'll also brush against your eyelashes, and that's a very soothing, and I'll try not to tickle. Just relax. just relax your shoulders and just let go. And if you fall asleep, that's okay. And if you want to crash here tonight, that's fine too. Since tomorrow's a holiday weekend, you don't have to go home if you don't want. Yeah, we're fine. We don't mind if you stay. But you do what you want to do. My main focus is to make sure relax. I'm gonna brush it on your temples too. Brush, and then I'm going to be applying some more moisturizer, and then I'm going to brush your hair some more. Has really nice bristles on it too. It's just you.